If I jump in there, will I die? Oh. Wait, no. Okay. Oh, hey, there it is. Somebody, like, hit it away, because they're assholes. Let's go! I think a place without, like, laws and shit, where you can do whatever you want, is not really good, to be honest. Whoa, whoa, shit! I don't trust this fucker. There we go. What is this? That's a good thing, but whatever. Did I just completely skip a room? I think I did, unless I need to go back there later. Alright. Dude, I don't want any of your shit. I don't want your piece of shit city. I just want to go fucking home, man. You're just a dick. Oh, fuck. Okay, well. You're an asshole, Ryan. Oh, hey. It worked. We're not dead. Are you the same daddy? Nope. 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 That's it. That's all we're getting out of him. Okay, we're going. Going. Getting that. Leaving. Goodbye. Let's get out of here. This place has gone to shit. Jesus Christ. I think this is when corpses are gonna start popping up. I don't know. Maybe that doesn't ever happen and I'm insane. Oh yeah, I was gonna use my shotgun. There we go. I don't want any of that shit, man! I'm just gonna ignore you. Well, this looks interesting. Let's just get the fuck out of here. I'm just gonna ignore these splicers. Open the goddamn door. Let me in! I opened the door! Holy shit, there we go. Alright. We just completely missed a whole section that I was like, not even... I'd even go in there. Because I already knew the thing. I think, or... Yeah, because there's a room with all those... I remember there's a place here that there's a room with a bunch of, like, bodies that are just laying there, but they're not really dead. Hmm. We totally did not do that. I think I might end the session here, actually. We've been playing for a while. I think. Yeah. Sweet! We're... If I'm where I think I'm at after a scene, I think we're in the, like, apartment complexes, and then after the apartment complexes, this game came out forever ago, so that's not really a spoiler. At the apartment complexes, you go to this fucked up part, and then you turn into a big daddy. That was kind of a spoiler, but who cares. And, you escort a little sister, and then you beat the fucking final boss, and that's it. So, unless there's a part that I'm not thinking of. I don't trust you. Hello? Mr. Ryan? Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. Okay. Dude, who the fuck wants your piece of shit city? Man, this place sucks. Who the fuck would want to live here? Would you guys live here? If you had- if Rapture was a thing, if Rapture became a thing, if somebody was like, hey, we built this fucking underground creepy-ass city, do you guys want to live here? Would you be like, yeah, sure, let's go do that. From would be like, fuck that shit. That's what I would say. There's no power to the people stations here. Where are we going?
Riots at the court of self-destruct.
Oh.
This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chump for the whole joint blows.
Okay, I'm going, Atlas. Shit, man. Dude. Whee! Whoa! Excuse me, sir. Holy shit. When I first came into this room, I was like, what the fuck, man? We're not listening to any of these, but whatever. Look, it's me! I'm a handsome motherfucker. Let's go in here. We're gonna go kill Ryan. In an epic boss battle. It's gonna be so fucking sweet, man. It's gonna be the hardest one yet. Hey, look, here's that fucker. My final defense. Hey, man. He's come to murder. What are you doing? You look like fucking Walt Disney.
In the end, what separates a man?
What the fuck? He doesn't. He does. Does he? I don't know.
No,
he doesn't.
A man chooses. A slave
obeys.
You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash.
Maybe the plane crashed because you were smoking on the fucking plane. I don't that's not really a thing you should do, right? Ew!
Did the airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less.
I'm sorry if I'm being kind of annoying, because you guys. Who the fuck hasn't? Everybody's played this already, goddammit!
A simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill, or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
You've said that before. Come in. Several times now. Hello. Sir,
stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase.
I thought about getting that tattooed underneath the familiar chains, but I don't know, because I want sleeves. I want like two
would you kindly?
Awesome
would
sleeves.
You kindly get this? Would you kindly
so it look kind of weird,
you
huh?
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit.
Look at the subtitles. They're so stupid.
Stand.
Now this is what's happening. I'm saying the subtitles, like, look. It.
Run. Stop. Turn.
This guy's fucked up looking, man. He looks like he's wearing a plastic
a
mask.
Obeys.
With the golf club?
Kill.
I didn't really, kind of...
A man chooses.
I know! Jack, please. This is kind of weird. Jack, can you hurry this up, dude? This is horrible! Fucking, you got a goddamn shotgun! Look at all those guns you have! Fucking one bullet. That's two bullets. Fucking Jesus Christ.
Obey!
Oh, fuck. Okay, well, that's he's dead. That's a thing. Well. Bottle!
Hurry now! Grab Riot's genetic key! Now, would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Atlas, I'm tired of your kindlies, okay? What if I don't want to, Atlas? What if I want to let fucking Rapture just blow up with me in it? I don't give a fuck, man. But I guess I have to because he asked me, he said, would you kindly... It was a fucking typewriter. Excuse me? Huh? Can I leave? This is... You guys are all fucked up. This whole place is messed up, man. I don't really know what to say. There's nothing. I mean, there's stuff happening, but I already knew about all this, so. I want Atlas back. I liked his accent. I wonder who it is. He hasn't said yet, but the subtitles have already spoiled it. Subtitles are spoiling shit, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was actually an accident. Okay. Old sport. Has anybody seen The Great Gatsby? I was gonna go see it for my birthday, but now I decided I didn't want to leave the house, like usual. So I didn't see it. Come on, Atlas was attractive and had an attractive accent, man. Give me back that fucking Irish man. What the fuck's wrong with you? This bald motherfucker. God damn it. Cocker spaniels are cute. Are those the dogs with the curly tails? I don't mind being a cocker spaniel. Fuck. Can you let me out? Or something? I still have things to do. Oh, he's gonna start fucking with my health, isn't he? Isn't that what happens next? Ew! Look at his bald ass fucking head. Mr. Potato Head looking motherfucker. He was all orange and shit and gross. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, hey. So, Jesus. I'm trying. Can you move your fucking little butt? Let's go. 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 Oh, there we go. What the fuck? Alright. Oh, Jesus. The little sisters betrayed me. It was a prank. Is this for killing all your daddies? Listen. Okay. You're really ugly too. How about that, sir? I'm kind of mean. I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry. My two plasmids. So. Oh, okay. I don't want to save it. Whatever. I want to play Infinite, motherfucker. But I gotta beat this first and edit it and put it out there. I want to play Infinite. Excuse me.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born.
Excuse me. Why didn't you just tell me this in the beginning? You saw me at the beginning of the fucking game! What a cunt.
You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt.
Wonder what would happen if I had started, if I harvested the dem. See, your picture, you're a hot chick, but like, here, you're just a fucking splicer. Let's... Okay, well, let's get the fuck out of here. You guys all have really creepy faces. Ew, okay, let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just go. Do you guys have any more health packs? Probably. Can I have some? Do you have some health packs? Let me out! Oh, wait. Nope, nothing. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter. Oh, I can't. Excuse me.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
Little girl? What the fuck is going on? Yo. Okay. Oh, all right. Sorry. I don't know if you guys are adorable or not. Little sisters in BioShock 2 are so cute, except they're such oh man. I'm going to go out and just I think I've already said this. I'm not gonna play BioShock 2. I don't like it. I don't like it. It's like a pain in the fucking ass. I fucking love this game. It's gorgeous and it's just fucking feels good. This game's awesome. BioShock 2, no, it's not. It's weird. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is about BioShock 2. Because it's the same, well, it's not the same game at all, but it's, I don't know. I don't know. I just don't like it. So I'm not going to play it. I'm going to go ahead and make, I fucking decided I'm not going to play games I don't like. Because I've done that before and those playthroughs don't come out right. Commentators who do commentary on games that they do not have fun with, is the commentary's not going to come out as good. Because you're either going to bitch about it the whole time, and the people who actually like the game are going to get mad because you just bitched about it the whole time, or you're just going to be like, meh. You know? That's like why I don't like recording when I'm not in a good mood, because the commentary comes out shit. I'm not like all like, fucking dumb. Alright, so that was the end of this session. In the next session, we are at the place I thought we were going to be at. So in the next session, I'm going to beat the fucking game. Yay. And then I'm going to play Infinite. You guys got to wait for a while before you get Infinite because, you know, 15-minute episodes. So that's good for you. But I get to play it in like 2 more days, which is great. Yay. Oops. Shit. Okay.